East New Britain has been relatively quiet since the standoff between police and students at the universities in Port Moresby and Leigh 2 months ago. Until recently, the people here have become skeptical and are watching closely as the remaining 24 hours winds down to the no-confidence vote tomorrow. I spoke to members of the public in East New Britain who have shared their views of what they expect in this current political standoff between the government and the opposition.
We talk strong all MP blo East New Britain. Sla one pla Alan Marati for me stop on the position. Me like him all Narla three blo must join him.
Yeah, these four MPs, they have to keep sarim all this la issues or man facing now hardship business by facing in East New Britain. Think about this for the next few months and make a stand tomorrow. Where will they go, the opposition or the government?
East New Britain has two senior members in the National Executive Council, Malakai Tabar, who is the Minister for Higher Education, Research, Science and Technology, and Sir Leo Dion, who is the Deputy Prime Minister. The other two members, Pomio MP Elias Kapavore and Kokopo MP Aramento Bining Jr., are also members of the reigning PNT-led government coalition. They haven't made their stance known publicly as yet, but it's understood they have been in the government's camp in Alotau. The only East New Britain member in the opposition side is the Rabaul MP, Dr. Alan Marat.
One problem you mean, Mr. Blobisent Minister, Mr. Marat. Me ask him, Larabratulo, join him long. What you mean? One black change of government tomorrow.
Also, thinking, lol, people, blow you mean, this time, I'll look suffer. Na planty all picking, you'll die. I'm looking your newspaper, na and TV, na I'm not a mass of planty all picking, especially all smart in blow you mean. Only book, look, talk, lost rights, blow, and I'll hurry more.
Public debate over the last 4 weeks has swayed to one end. Although the opposition has received overwhelming public support, there are others who still want the PNG-led government to remain. Since 2012, Papua New Guinea has been relatively quiet. But behind the scenes, there's been acknowledgements from the opposition side that there will be one, perhaps final battle to overthrow the People's National Congress-led government before the next national election. And that will happen tomorrow, the opposition says. Edwin Fidelis, National MTV News, Kokopo.